The season of Advent has begun, a true invitation to again prepare the way of the Lord. I've been thinking about the ancient chosen people, keeping alive that longing for the Messiah, and listening to the words of the prophets that help them know the promise of salvation will be fulfilled. The Messiah will come. There are better days ahead. For us, as we prepare to celebrate Christ's birth, there is an invitation to capture that sense of expectation, that confidence that with the arrival of the Messiah, things have changed for the better. We really have good news to share. Of course, we could become discouraged when we reflect that not everything is perfect in the world, that peace among nations is still just a hope, that illness and suffering have not vanished. But you and I, knowing that Jesus came to earth, redeemed us, and then conquered death, are called to be the ones who show hope, who find peace in our hearts, who strive to share the light of Christ, who work for justice, who challenge ourselves and call others as well to be our best. I hope and pray that as we go about our Christmas preparations here at Curley, with decorations that are beginning to go up around the building, with the FYM toy collection soon to take place, with concerts and the live nativity on the 12th of this month, that our students, our staff, and our extended Curley family can also capture the true spirit of Christmas. In some ways, I think that is the goal of Advent, to pray and ponder the scriptures, to prepare in every way for the feast, so that Christmas can be as meaningful as we can make it. May Advent be a blessed season for you as well. This is Father Donald here at Archbishop Curley High School in Baltimore, wishing you peace during this blessed time.